Okay, I'm joined by former Pioneer Peter Mannino. Peter, what's it like to come back to DU to take part in the pro camp?
Well, it's awesome coming back and seeing everybody from the coaches to the players, seeing some of the guys you know, you played in the past with, and get to intermingle with the guys that are going to come in and played a couple years at Denver, kind of talk about, you know, their careers are going, and, you know, give them past experiences and I don't know, help them any type of way. But just a good time hanging out and training before you go to camp.